Here with Juan Pablo, and we're talking about life after The Bachelor and couples therapy.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. We haven't seen each other in a while, so I want to get caught up.
Okay.
How's life been? Since
life has been great.
Yeah? What is next for you? I want to see you do Dancing with the Stars. Let's make that happen. Yes. You're doing Dancing with the Stars.
No. I was gonna. I've never said this before, but yeah. I was gonna.
You were gonna do Dancing with the Stars?
I was gonna.
Dang. Yeah. Well, let's talk about couples therapy. Why did you guys decide to go on it?
Well, you know, when people listen to the word therapy, they're in trouble. Mm-hmm. Well, that's crazy, you know? And then it's not about that, you know? I have an issue, she had an issue, that if we were dating already, why not take the chance to get some therapy and see an expert what she can say? Honestly, we are very glad we did it.
Okay.
Because I think if we would have done it, we would have killed each other.
If you didn't do it, you would have killed each other?
Okay. 2 weeks later.
Right.
You know, so, but it's been great.
Okay,
know, been
good. Great. So how did it help you with your relationship?
You know, communication and our issues was living apart.
Yeah.
And I had an issue with my daughter that I didn't know how to introduce to a girlfriend.
Uh-huh.
You know, I was like, what do I do? But then other issues came out that we didn't talk about it. And that's why we say, oh, we're glad that we did it.
So let's talk about the issue where you don't say I love you to Nikki when she says I love it to you. Why?
Oh, you saw the preview.
Yes. Why do you not say I love you?
You're going to see it. You know it.
Okay. Well, are you telling her you love her now?
You'll see.
Oh, man. You're killing me.
I love that.
You're killing me. I don't love it.
You'll see. No, it's part of the process. And it's part of the things that I thought they were okay, but they were not okay with her. So obviously it's part of the show.